I don't think there were a few chances. I think we got the chances to win the football game. We've been poor at home in the past two games in front of goal. We have to be honest with each other. We've not scored yet. The first game against Arrow didn't score. Today against ZPC Karibu, we didn't score. What we need to do is go back, work even harder than we have been doing the past weeks. Because everything starts at the training ground. We have to put in a shift. We've got no excuses. We've got no one to blame than ourselves. We need to do better. We played at home. We need to take advantage of the home advantage we have here. So we keep on working hard. We keep on pushing harder, but we are not happy with ourselves.
What's your overall assessment of the match today compared to the other matches that you've played so far?
I thought the guys were looking a little bit tired. Maybe it's because the Platinum game was a massive game. It took a lot of energy out of them. But I don't want to give these guys excuses, because these guys are paid to play football. Some teams in Europe, they play three times a week. These guys just play two games a week. So that's not an excuse. But it's like you're looking for the whys and what ifs. It's part and parcel of us coaches to fix that jigsaw puzzle. Like I said, we are not happy. We need to do better. We need to do something for our home fans, give them a victory, which we haven't given them yet. But like I said, the season is long. We've got 30, how many games? 34.